In order to be brave, you gotta be a little scared. I need you to be brave right now.
You ever miss it?
I haven't touched a gun in 10 years. After what happened that night.
FBI, show me your hands!
I just put my sword down, you know. Without that bad luck.
You're gonna be okay.
I never would have met Sarah. I never would have had my kids.
Daddy loves who?
Me.
Daddy loves who?
Me!
I love you.
You matter.
Mr. Sawyer, you are the very first family we've had in the residential section of the Pearl. After your security assessment, what do you think of the building?
The Pearl is the most advanced super tall structure in the world. It's a breathtaking achievement.
But?
No one really knows what would happen if things go wrong.
Hello, boys. Let it burn.
The 96th floor is on fire.
Sarah, listen to me. The fire is not gonna stop. Keep going up. Don't stop. Don't look back.
Okay. Get back!
Whoa, 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 whoa. You don't understand. My family's in there.
Turn around!
Okay, don't look down. That was dumb.
How did you get in the building?
Jumped off a super crane.
What?
Just the man I was looking for.
This building is protecting something that I want.
You're going to get it for me. Anything can be done with the proper motivation.
No!
We gotta do this together.
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared. In order to be brave, you gotta be a little scared. I gotta get you out of this building, and I need you to be brave right now, okay?
Yeah.
Dad loves you.
Me. Hold on.